I don't see videos where people are just like, man, today sucks. Most days, let's say are good days, right? So if most days are good days, a lot of days are days where you just have to really do everything you can to get through it. One of the things that's helped me on these days is to have these rituals or habits so that when I can sense that my light is a little bit darker, I can do the things that I need to do. For example, I'm gonna journal. Then I'm going to do like a 10-minute meditation. And then I'm going to write some affirmations and do a lot of the morning miracle things. And that's gonna lift my spirits. Every day is not the best day, and every day is not a great day. And while we have a limited number of days on the earth, the fact is some of these days are going to suck and are going to be dragging days. And they're gonna be days where we feel not exactly the way we wanna feel, but it's what do we do with those days and how do we acknowledge it? Because my firm belief is that if we give ourselves permission to feel whatever it is we feel, we will experience less of those feelings and enjoy more of life.